Sydenham Hill Wood. And I'm going to go... Oh, stuck there. I'm going to go hunting today for... Train tunnels, one of them. Some archway sort of thing. Apparently all used to be part of a station, or Sydenham Hill Station, I think it's called. So yeah, I'm just coming in now. And I'm going to see what we can find, because apparently there's a tunnel here, there's some archways, there's some old brick stuff. A lot of stuff left over. Used to be station buildings, or something to do with stations. I keep saying stations. There's a little sign already. Definitely used to be part of railway or stations or something like that. Anyway, let's go and see what we can find. Just come along off the path and out the corner of my eye, I've seen some brickwork. Now, right on the hood. And steps. Just in the middle of the woods, just in the middle of nowhere. Steps. That definitely looks like a station wall to me. Or something to do with trains. Look at that. It's crumbling. Yep. Old. Don't know what that is. A pipe for something. Steps in the woods. Surrounded by pure trees, nature, and this still sitting here. It's from like the 1850 something. I'm not 100% on them dates yet, but when I get back, I will look into them. If I can find any dates of them. So yeah, and then found it earlier, but I'm just going to go back there now, get a video of like an old archway and some other bits, which looks like might have been part of the station or station building or something, but we'll have a look when we get there. So here we are, found the ruins, the archways, the whatever it is you want to call it. Clearly used to be a doorway there for something. Just left rotting away now. Part of it there. Yeah. Looks like it used to be a little fountain. Water fountain for sight. Bit tips over there. Ah, look at that. Camera focus. Just left sitting here in the woods. Again, look. Lovely day as well. Just surrounded trees and nature, and then you got this. Amazing. Can't believe no one's vandalised it, and yeah, well yeah, just vandalised it, and yeah. All that. quick look round there. No more brickwork there, just sitting there. Oh, small there. Ah, there's the other part of the arch. There we go. Here we go. Yep, definitely. Oh, it might be. No, that was. Possibly part of that window, maybe. Might be. I reckon that arch. That bit there. I reckon was that bit there. Yeah, looking amazing. That is. Well, interest me, this one. Great, look at that. Hope it's interesting to other people on here as well. Where, not sure what the station was called. Well, further up this way is Crystal Palace, or would have been Crystal Palace High Level Station. And straight through there, trains used to come through. Straight through there. My standing right where trains used to come through. Looking at me now, I'm weird there because I'm filming. Yeah, where I'm standing. See. Bank's up there. Bank up there. Literally. Trains used to run through here. I'm sure there was a station name around. There's lots of leftover bits through here. There's lots of leftover buildings, archways, lots of remains of buildings left around here. I will go and have a look at soon. At the moment, I'm just walking through right where the trains used to come through. I don't know if you can see just in front of me through there. Oh, let me drop my camera. Is a bridge. It used to go over the top of the train lines. Still there, you can't get on it now because it's a unsafe structure. Coming up to it now. Enough for me, I'll turn it around. Here we go. Look at that. If the trains were to come through here nowadays, I'd be straight in front of it, I'd be getting run over. Straight through there. and I'm going to go off now and try and find the tunnel. So you're coming up to this wall. I am now standing right on top of the tunnels. So I'm going to go down there in a sec. Go and have a look at the tunnels. So look over the edge quick. Muddy there. Very muddy. Just coming down now. Tunnel. I'm going to have a look at that in a sec. That's quite good. Big part of the arch. There's a tunnel. Let's go down and have a look. Right, so it's just coming down now. It's amazing. Look at that. Let's go and have a look around. It's really getting colder as you get closer. He's there because it's now a bat sanctuary, apparently. Something to do with bats on that now. A lot of bats flying around as well. Look at this. Back of it. There we go. Look at that. Yeah, the closer you get to this tunnel, the colder it gets. Very cold. Just notice some eerie little faces over there on the side. That's enough of my face. Take a look inside. Eerie faces inside that I was talking about. That's creepy. Another one there. Bit of the archway. This is something else, this is. There's a camera up there watching me. Not here to vandalise, so it's alright. A little crumbling up there. It's all just falling apart. So happy I found it. I told my mate he was here with me today. We're not leaving until we found it. And we found it. Some other stuff as well I'm going to go to in a bit. And I'll film that as well. Look at that, just in the middle of the woods. Amazing.